Kingdom and for our generation and for our people in the mighty name of Jesus, mighty God. Hallelujah. Let us pray now. Young men, I pray over you because the Bible says so, that the elders have power to release blessing upon you. I stand in that office that I was ordained into as a pastor and teacher. And I declare over you that you shall be the head, not the tail.
Amen.
That you shall be above, not beneath.
Amen.
That the one who has called you, the one who has taken care over you, the one who has taken care of you, the one who has been in you until now, shall perform that which he has in store for you in the mighty name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
You shall excel. You shall excel in your generation. You shall exceed the expectation of your parents. The expectation of the wicked shall not come over you. But you shall lead your generation in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, your word declared that you raise the poor out of the dust, the needy out of the dunghill, that you may set them with princes, even the princes of your people. They shall be with them, O Lord God, to continue to raise them up in your knowledge and your wisdom. In the mighty name of Jesus, mighty God, one thing I pray also, O Lord God, before I end, is that Christ be formed in you. That Christ and the word of God, the seed that is incorruptible, shall be formed in you. In the mighty name of Jesus, I pray, and everybody shall say to me, Amen.
Okay, everybody look at me. Look at me, I'm doing a video. If I can see your face. Giselle. Yeah. Thank you. Oh,